So we did confirm standing near the oven is a bad idea when it's running.
Yep.
Unfortunately, the oven is right in the middle of the base.
Yep.
So there's
No
that.
problem.
There's that. And we're out of dust up here. Should I come down and dig some dust, maybe?
You could just grab the, I could just throw this at you.
Oh, you got a bunch?
Yeah, because I have a shovel, so.
Ah. Good. Oh, yeah, look at you going. Let me go put some more in the old
There you go.
activators. Boop. Nice. All right, I'll put these in the activators. Do we have any more dirt? No.
No, another advantage of making this bigger is we can get more trees going, so.
Right. Absolutely. Put that in there. Right, stand away from the oven. Okay, hopefully this is
Although,
going to get
you want to, could
enough.
you cook up some coal for torches?
Cook up some coal for torches. Good idea. If we have any wood.
Oh, I have 19 on me. I didn't. Okay. Crap. I'll be right there.
So the answer is no, I can't cook up coal for torches.
Because I got it all. Okay, here. Take this. And here's more dust. Yeah, that's good.
So cooking
And
at
the
night
water should
seems
be
like a
all
thing.
cooked up now, right?
Yeah, the water. Oh, wow. Yes. Lots of water. I wasn't even noticing all that in here.
Good.
Okay, so let's see what else do we need. We need copper. Did I not cook any copper?
Don't think you can do this
Oh,
right.
good. Yep, there's a charcoal right there. Let me go back to the quest. We need. Oh, it's not registering. I have to pick them up, I guess. Four gold, four silver. I have one copper, four tin, and four lead. I think I need just more copper. Is that it? Why is this not? Why you?
Oh yeah, I definitely need that light because I just looked and there's spawnable spaces under here now. I think there already were, but it just didn't become an issue yet.
Manual detect. Oh, there we go. I need copper and lead. Why? Thought I just had lead. Anyway. All right, here comes down some charcoal for you.
Okay.
You got sticks?
I have wood.
You have wood, there. Of course you have wood. All right, I'm trying to get four of every ingot, and you don't need it in your inventory. So I need more copper. Get a dozen of those going.
And this is for one of the other quest lines, right? The quest that we were
Yes.
so totally going to read out loud for all the people, and then we completely forgot.
Well, yeah, give or take.
We did so poorly on that. We had all these plans for when we started this, and we are so not doing these plans.
It's more like, oh my
It's such
God,
a
I'm gonna
hectic.
die. I'm gonna
Yeah.
die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna
I
die.
like how they have that really slow read intro in the book
Yeah.
that you are totally not gonna be able to listen to because you're trying to survive.
Pretty much, yeah. All right. So yeah, I'm working on the one where we have to get four of every ingot. And that does not go in there. It goes in here, here.
There we go.
Let's put. Yeah, okay, that's good. And now we need lead. Well, we have lead right here. Why is that not detecting? Maybe I do have to pick it up to make it detect. I don't know. Yeah, I guess you do. These do not have to be handed in. Having them in your inventory is enough. All right, so for your viewers, I'm working on metal dust. It says where the oh, I already read this. Where the water this planet lacks water, it makes up for minerals. We're getting lots of things. All the things. That's what it says. All the things.
All the things, yes.
All right, copper. Good. That should be it. And all right, we can now get a hardened flux capacitor. We both get one of them. And then we can either, and let me get away from the stupid furnace. And then we can either get a hardened energy cell, leadstone, two leadstone thrusters, or an ME chest. And of course, we can get two of those. What do you think of those choices, Mr.
We
Pakratt?
look. Well, we can't do much with the thrusters because we don't have any power anyways. I'm thinking just two energy cells. But then
But
that,
they're
oh man,
empty.
Yeah, but we'll be able to charge them eventually.
If we can charge them, we can make it. Then we can use the thrusters, right?
I think. Yeah, but we don't have an energetic infuser. You can't charge a backpack with an energetic infuser. It does take more than just the thrusters to do that.
Well, I don't know. I'm thinking variety. Yeah. What do these take to make?
Many. Okay. Yeah. Let's get those. Let's get one of those, and then we'll get one energy cell. Because I'm looking at a logistic expansion card, which requires a printed circuit board, which requires trans. Oh my! Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Let's get one set of thrusters,
buddy. Oh, buddy.
One set of thrusters.
These are things I don't understand. Oh, pneumatic craft. Oh yes.
Yeah.
I have to learn pneumatic craft. Fortunately, you've done some. I heard.
Yeah. Me? I haven't done any. I've watched a video on it. That's about it.
Oh, okay. Then we might be in trouble. All right, yeah. So what are you picking?
You go for the energy cell. I'll get the thruster. How's
okay.
that?
Okay, I'm getting the energy cell.
Okay.
Flaming reward, and... And that opened up moving things around. Just what we wanted. Is that morning? I think it's morning.
Sounds like
guys are burning. Time for rounds.
Let me just go ahead and toss some of these leaves in here to get more dirt.
Okay, good call. Eat my soup. And deal with spiders. Come on, spiders. Come here.
Yeah.
You're going to make me jump for it, are you? You little jerk. And tough spider. Yes. Come here.
Oh, I'm going to make some crooks while you're doing that.
Yeah, go and take a minute. Stupid tough spiders take forever to kill.
Yep.
There we go. Okay, we're clear. Except for our little creeper brigade up front. So we're good. All right.
I'll help you do rounds in a second here. It must still be technically raining.
That eclipse is still on.
Dark out.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
So there's not going to be a whole lot to pick up then.
Well, I got bones and arrows here. Did I bring? I finally brought. Yay.
Now, at some point, we can work on getting some dynamos. Don't stand next to me.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, we've got iron and metals and all sorts of stuff now. It's like I say, it's so different than Blood and Bones, man.
Yeah, really.
Blood and Bones is like when you make that first machine, it's a crazy, amazing accomplishment.
Do I have... Oh, I need water. Okay.
All right, Pyrothium, go
away. What's that?
That's it? That's all I'm going to find? Come on. Gotta be something else good.
I was so going to do something, and now... a crook. I was going to make a crook. That's right. I remember now. It took me a minute.
Mm-hmm.
It usually does take me a minute to remember.
Some days, yeah. Ice cream man's outside. Should I go get us some ice cream?
You better get us some ice cream.
That would be good. I'll do some things. Okay, there's some things on the roof. That's about it. Oof, not much from rounds today.
Man, now you're making me want to get soybean seeds in this really badly.
Oh, yes. Soybean
seeds. Okay, I think today is the day I'm going to go try and plug up that hole. And of course, now the sun comes out.
Hey, sun's out.
Yay! Never mind.
What hole are we plugging up? Oh, that hole. Hey, look, silkworm.
And I'm starving again. How are we doing on
food? Let me make some food. I just got a spider eye. Well, here.
Oh, good.
I'll just make you a spider eye soup here, and then I'll worry about the rest.
Oh, man, I'm actually... Yeah, there. I'm starving.
There. Eat.
I'm starving.
Eat. You look so skinny. Awesome. You should eat up.
Thank you. Well, you should probably take some of those rice seeds or some of that rice and turn it into rice seeds so we can get more rice out of it.
Do we have dirt?
You still have ones out here that have nothing in them.
I have things that... Oh, wow. Jeez. What am I doing? That's completely wrong. We want.
Well, that's why I mentioned.
Seeds. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, all the rice. Good. Let me see if we've got a little bit of bone meal. So I wouldn't mind. Yeah, we got some bone meal. Let me bone meal these guys up.
I've been using a lot of it downstairs, but yeah.
Okay.
I think I still have some on me, don't I?
I'm gonna go ahead and bone meal some of this up for us. All right.
Well, we got lots of the little guys now. I don't know what I'm going to do with them, but we got lots of them. So I guess I can cook a few. There. I wonder if they could use them in any of the recipes. Probably not.
That'd be cool if you could. Okay. Keep an eye on if that guy's on. Do that. This. Glowstone. We're getting glowstone on this?
Oh, yeah.
Heck yeah. Wow. Did not know that. Oh, and it's hot again. Why am I hot?
Being in here gets us hot. I don't know why.
No, leave. Yeah, okay. Just leave the furnace off.
And I just turned it on.
Well, there's no fuel.
It doesn't. Oh, there's no fuel. Okay. But it doesn't seem to matter. We're just getting hot from being in here. Just got to be something that's causing.
Okay, so something in there is making. Yeah, absolutely. Look at that.
I got to plug that. It's causing colder fires outside. Nearby.
That's bad.
All right.
We're going to plug up the pyrothium.
I gotta do it.
What I really wish is you could jump in the water and it would cool you off because.
You know, I wonder if it does.
Oh, it's very slightly cooler.
Yeah, not enough cooler.
No, not really. Okay, let's get a couple more.
All right.
Trees planted. How's I'm out of water.
So dangerous.
So out of water.
Okay, I plugged it.
I don't know what is it. Oh, maybe it's the autonomous activator.
No.
That doesn't make much sense, does it?
No.
Let's turn it off. No. Well. Maybe the oven just makes you hot, even if it's not on. That seems more likely. Because, dang, it is really hot next to that oven. All right, I need water.
It's just next to the oven, then, right?
Seems to be. Should we just break that thing and move it? Or
I don't wanna.
Yeah. All right.
Where are we gonna put it?
I don't know. The thing.
That's the problem. We gotta. If we do it, we can do it. We just gotta figure out where we're gonna put it when we do it.
Yeah.
Which is an issue.
That's got to be a quote. If we can do it, we can do it. But if we got to do it, then... Wait, what'd you say?
Yes.
All right, let's make some stock. We've got 15 lovely, delicious stock.
Which means you can make a rice soup.
Yes,
right?
Let me make some more rice soups. There's four more rice soups.
Good. That's so good. And I'm going to put this...
There's two for you, two for me. Keep us from starving to death.
Yeah, I desperately need it too. All right, I'm gonna break the oven and see what happens. If that's it, then that's it. But if it's not,
I'm gonna stand right here where I'm like super hot and then see what happens. Go. Oh yeah. That immediately went down from the red to the yellow zone. So we gotta get that out of here.
Put it downstairs.
Sure, I mean, like off in a corner somewhere, maybe. I don't know.
I guess.
Oh, gotta sit up. Ow. All right.
In that case, I want to move this hopper thing.
Yeah. I have to move a bunch of stuff.
I think if I do this. Should still get everything to go into that hopper, I hope.
Oh, to block it.
Yeah, because it was flying out to the side over here.
Yeah, right, but it should bounce off of that, hopefully.
Okay, that's good. Okay.
Okay.
And I got two hoppers. Okay, so I can set up an oven setup down here. I guess this is good because it'll work the dirt easier, I guess.
Oh, you did block this up. Good.
Could you make me some more shears? I just broke the last one.
Sure. We're at... I have no idea. I don't see the sun. Oh, there it is. Hiding behind the clouds. It's almost dark. Not quite. If there's anything else you want to do outside, now would be the time to do it.
Just close it up.
Okay. Iron. Sort, please. Give me that. Give me that. Iron.
Dang it!
We don't have any iron? Oh, we have one iron. Okay. I will make more iron then. Iron and aluminum are really similar. Anyway. Okay, so let's do this. Let me close up the front before I forget.
Well, I guess it doesn't matter now.
Alright, you got the stove down there, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just setting it up.
Okay. Well, here's some iron to cook up once you get it set.
Make There's shoes.
That.
I just need something to put in there.
We've got... You, well, obviously you can make some charcoal. Let me get this dirt out. Time to make some more dirty water, right?
I guess so. This is the place to do it anyway, so.
Yeah, actually, right. So, here. Oops. It does make you run fast for, like, a second. Half a second. Okay, so for dirty water, you're going to need some bottles. Let me drop you some bottles down there.
And I did this for... Oh, I wanted to make a chest. That's right.
Shoot. Bottles down the hole.
Now I can make some more slabs to toss in here to cook with. And there we go. Okay, the iron is now cooking. The iron, it's cooking.
All right. Now we're cooking with iron. Wait, no. Did you use up all the salt on something?
Salt? No.
Yeah, we got like 6 salt, unless it's somewhere where I don't know where it is.
I can do it.
I don't know what to do with that.
It's a little in the other chest.
Never mind. It got moved. We have tons of salt. Never mind.
Yeah, I probably moved anything that comes out of that thing into there so it consolidates it.
Got it. More water. How's your water? You want me to throw you some?
2. Yeah, let me go ahead and cook this stuff up real quick so we got water.
Exactly. Okay, 2 bottles coming down the hole at you.
Thank you.
Let me get this updated. So, what was...
Oh, and that's right. I'm now standing next to the oven now, aren't I?
Yeah, now you're right. You got to go away. Away from the oven.
Yeah, definitely heats up next to it.
Well, I'm glad we noticed that, or we would have been just destroying our water supply. Well, we have been until now, apparently, so...
It's true. Yeah, we've been doing that for quite a while now.
There's in there, that in there.
But we're learning.
Yes, we are.
Eventually. No hurry.
No hurry, except for, you know, repeated death over and over.
Except for the whole urgency about dying thing, yes. Right. But no hurry. We're fine.
All right, what do we say? Oh, yeah, rice soup. But we have no rice. I have 1 more rice soup. Okay. Oh. All right. Well, I'm going to look at quests.
How's the whole variety of thing?
Oh, that could be bad.
Looks like diminishing returns start after eating any food 4 more times. Ooh, we're getting close.
I'm down to 6, yeah. All right. Let me look at quests. What can we quest now? The end of the beginning. Moving things around. Hunger Games. We got to get this one. Well, we're working on it. We're working on it.
Well, like I said, we could always work on getting that water down here, too.
Melting leaves. Oddly enough, if you toss leaves into the crucible, they will melt down into a little bit of water. Nope, not sure how that works either. You don't get much, but it makes investing in shears early a good idea.
Hold on a second. I got to re-log real quick.
Oh. Problem?
There's a leaf that has not shown up.
Ah, one of those.
There we go, you stupid. Okay, there. I was wondering why I'm not getting all the drops that I'm seeing.
So that's right. I made that clay crucible thing, and then what happened? Here we go. So I need to cook these, I guess. We can have it in a bucket, and we can have a crucible.
Okay.
But we're out of everything. We'll make some more dirty water. You're making dirty water, aren't you?
I'm making that right now.
Okay, good. All right, so I'm going to bring this down. I'm going to bring the, I don't know, what is this? The unfired stuff down here. We're going to make a bucket, and we're going to make a crucible. And then the crucible That's right. can be used to cook things. Oh, I don't want, oh, well, it's nighttime. I can stand over here if I want to. I stand over here if I want to. Let me put those two in there.
I do what I want.
That's right. Let's get these done first. Nice setup. I like it. I'm stealing three waters.
Now, I really want to try out this mushroom thing.
Is that going to work with two on each side? It might.
Yeah.
Good.
I'm going to dig out this wall, and I'm going to try the mushroom thing again.
Okay. Sounds good to me. But you made a like a bone shovel, right? Ding.
Yeah. Yep. I dinged. Reinforce again. I want repair, dang it. We're not going to be able to get repair for... Wait, there's no multiple cobble here. This is going to be interesting. Feel free to grab some water, of course.
I did. Thank you. I'm at 54. I'll fill it up here in just a minute.
Okay, that's outside. I don't want to dig any more into that.
Yep. I like your underground lair. This is pretty good stuff.
And that's outside, so we don't want to go any further that way. Hello, dog.
dog wants to play too.
I actually know that dog. I love that dog, but dang it if it's not annoying.
Yeah, he just wants to play too. That's what I think. Maybe.
Yeah, his name is Pearl.
His name is Pearl.
No, it's a she.
Ah, okay. She wants to play as well. All right, we don't have any spider eyes. We don't have any rice. We don't have anything. We have one spider eye. And we can make more of those, but those are kind of terrible. We're getting pieces for a smeltery, but we don't have enough yet. Okay. Any other... I'm just standing here going, okay, what do I do now?
I'm just collecting gear is just imposing in this. Intimidating.
Yeah.
Just getting the basics of basics is still hard.
All right. So okay, we're going to melt that up for the melting leaves thing. We're working on that one. The Hunger Games thing. Night Fright is kill a bunch of things. Okay, we killed enough spiders and creepers. We got to kill more zombies and skeletons because they always burn in the morning, of course.
Yeah.
So if we kill
those half slabs there, those half slabs will allow us to keep hits.
Yeah. We can fight them at night. Is that what you're saying?
Yeah.
So, okay. Come here, zombie. You can get me. Here, let's pretend you can get me for a minute. Pass over here.
No lever.
Pass over here. Good job. And stop. Ha. See if I can't kill his feet. Well, that was easy. You can die too, creeper. One wander away, whichever. Okay, so for this one we need... Oh, we're back to... Oh, under pressure is open. There's a whole nother thing. Exploding... that's all pneumatic craft. Yeah, we're not quite ready for that yet. Okay. Let's get back into... Where? Why is it not working? There it goes.
Behind.
Night Fright. One more zombie and four skeletons. Hello, zombies. Little bitty guy.
Got a chicken!
Trying to get it. Nice! Killing lots of zombies right next to the hole. And getting some lovely rotten flesh out of it.
Let's see if I can get this stupid shroom to grow.
Tater! Come here, Tater. Oh, but I can't get to it. You need to come up here and help me or I'm going to die.
What happened?
Hey, come here so we can get the potato. That's all I can say.
Well, it's almost daytime now.
Yeah.
Well, it's easy. Hold on. Ready for this?
Just break that. Okay. Never mind. Freaking out a little bit. We have a tater, and I was a little bit excited about that. So yeah, that's the thing. Taters. You got it. Ah, what? Oh.
They did corners too.
Yeah. Stupid giant zombie hit me through the wall and took about six hearts off. That was lovely.
Ow.
Yeah.
Six hearts.
Yeah.
Dang. Yeah, uh-huh. Don't do that.
Yeah, we're not going to do that anymore. You can just burn on up, and then we'll come and we'll talk to you later. Good dang, no.
Were you able to finish that quest line?
No. The quest line, no, I need four skeletons. Couldn't get any skeletons to come over. Oh, I got a bow. I don't know if that's good. I got a bow. And there's arrows. I'm going to grab that, sure.
Okay, it's going to be time for we can still go in for a little longer for this episode, that's right. Okay, I'm going to let's see if I can get this mushroom to grow.
Why burn?
Kill all lights.
Let me see if I can kill this skeleton. Now that I have a bow. Okay. Oh, what? No. Come on.
And I'm lagging. So that's helping.
Don't you dare hit me through the wall. Come here.
Okay, Shroom.
I want to kill you.
Shroom.
Yes, killed him. That's one. Nice. Get off there. Okay, my hardened glass fell down out there, or dark glass, whatever this is. Okay, everything's burning, so it is now officially morning. I need to plant this tater.
I'm about to get hungry in a second, but I'm also going to have a lot of shrooms I can cook.
Okay, I can do this. Good. Oh, you got the big shroom. Oh, and I missed that. That would have been fun to see. Let's take a look. Did you kill him? Break it all yet? Nope.
Not all gone yet.
Big shroom. Nice. All right, good deal. Well, we'll have a lot of grilled mushrooms very shortly. Oh yeah, it is lagging. Look at that.
Yeah, I know what's up with that. That's just annoying.
Time ran backward. Did things go wrong? Yes. Okay, that sounds pretty good. Let's get these spiders dead. Come here, guy. What else do we got? More spiders?
Not as many shrooms as I would hope, but I got enough to cook.
Okay. It looks pretty clear out here, so let's break out. Hopefully. Oh, look at all this flesh. Some bones. We got a lot of good stuff now.
That's good. I could use some of good stuff.
Yeah. No, I hear you, because... Oh, swear I heard something behind me. What do you need? What are you hurting
Food.
On? Food. Okay. So here's some rice.
We got rice?
We got a rice. And I'm going to plant this tater as soon as I manic it. Tater.
So we got the stock. Yeah. So we can still do the rice one more time around.
Okay. Here's your rice. And you can do that and that. And there you go. Rice soup.
You only got one rice?
Yeah. I just picked one. But we should have some bone meal. So let's check for the bone meal.
Yeah.
32 bone meal. I'll take half of it. What the heck?
I got more dirt down here too if you want to expand that out a little bit.
Yeah, we should do that.
How's my water doing? That water is gone. Better. Okay, I need to...
No, not that.
Grab a little bit of that. Not stand next to the oven while I'm doing this.
Do this and this. Oh, I got a mushroom drop from out there. Well, I guess that's how you got the first mushroom too.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to make rounds before everything disappears. And then I will bone meal up some rice. Hello? Is there anyone out here? No. Nobody for a million miles in all directions. Well, except for the creeper riding the ghast.
Oh, just that?
Just that.
That's not important at all, yeah.
That is a thing. It's not a good thing, but it's a thing.
It's definitely a thing, yeah.
That's it. That's all we're getting? Well, I got a lot of stuff right by the door today, so... Oh, here's a bone. More stock. We like stock. How about on top of the house? Anybody up here? Any good drops? Are creepers guests still here? Oh, yep, they're there. Oh, they got a fire creeper joined them now, too.
So grilled mushrooms are only good to be... You can only eat them. You can't do anything else with them.
Do they give one or a half?
One. Something.
It's something.
And we can grow a lot of them pretty quickly, so that's something.
All right, let me get some taters. Uh-oh.
Just a couple more times.
Bone meal is nerfed to heck on taters, apparently.
Oh.
Okay, I ain't doing that. We're making more rice.
Yeah, but once the taters grow.
Yeah, we'll just let them go. Oh, there it's up. Oh, I got four taters out of that. Nice. How much dirt you got? I need to expand.
Five.
Okay. I will take at least four of that.
Come on down.
We probably need to make more water real soon too, so.
Well, there's still water in there.
Okay, there's still water in here. Good.
Here's the dirt. You said you wanted four. There you go.
There it is. I don't see it. Okay, I'm grabbing more water.
It's in you.
Hello, chicken.
Little chicky.
Little baby chicken. I like baby chicken down
chicken,
there.
Chicken, get out of the hole!
Well, it's a hole, and he's a chicken. So
get out of the hole, chicken!
All right, what do we need to do with these trees outside, or do we care at this point? Should I do more silkworm? No. I don't know.
I don't know.
I feel like if we had more leaves, we could do more.
Did they grow?
One of them did, yes.
Okay, I'm just going to go up there and... Yeah, but we can't do much with a silkworm. All we can do is cook them.
Right.
But if they're not that great.
I think we want more... I think we want to shear those.
Yeah, that's why I come up here. I'm going to shear it.
Yeah, shear them up. Shear that up. How's our time? Where are we at? What's going on? I forgot all the things. Oh. Might be about that time?
Yeah, it is. It is about that time. Okay, so that's it for this episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. We're still working on basic survival. We'll see if we can actually get somewhere next time and work on... Ness has been doing all the questing lines so far, so he's been doing a really good job at that. And just, I should probably look at it myself at some point.
We need to continue those. Yes.
Did you finish one and I didn't even do anything with it? No.
Okay. Maybe.
No, didn't. Okay. I'm good. Okay, but that's it for right now, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. You guys have a good one.
Catch you next time.